throughout the animal ecology degree, the students get an opportunity every single semester to go out into the field and have hands-on experiences. You'll visit all of these amazing natural world heritage areas that, again, are so special and unique to the region.
These trips are important because I think it gets the students actually to start to open up and actually see where their learning can take them in the future.
The teaching styles of the tutors and the professionals in it are very hands-on as well. They're very informative because they're in the field doing it on top of teaching it. So you can see the passion and everything flow through their words and how they talk about what they're doing.
All of the lecturers and teachers that we have at the University of the Sunshine Coast are world-renowned researchers within their field. It's crucial that we incorporate that world-renowned research into our teaching. And that really extends the importance of our teaching to the students and teaches the students those world-leading skills that we are able to show them.
We started off the day with a little bit of a bus ride to get up here to the Fraser Coast campus, and then we had a really cool talk about turtles in trouble. We learned how they're helping out the turtles here at Hervey Bay. Then we went for a 4-hour whale watch, which was really super cool.
So we've had a great Welcome to Country by the local Butchulla auntie and Jojo. We've also done a bit of a bird tour around Ireland, which is what I'm standing on, which is amazing. Seen some little eggs, which is awesome.
Actually being hands-on, being able to jump onto that sand, little bit of island there, and actually walk around and have a bit of a look. On top of that, it wasn't just about the birds this morning, it was the turtles, it was the dolphins and everything else. You got a general experience of what's around nature-wise, even in this part here.
Indigenous information, Indigenous scientific knowledge is crucial to our understanding of animal ecology in Australia. And the students today got a great insight into how that information can be used, how that information has been gathered over tens of thousands of years, and how valuable that information is to us as a society.
It's really welcoming to international people and students itself. I'm glad I chose this course because it opens up opportunities to my future and other careers I want to study. Today I went whale watching for the first time ever and saw whales the first time as well. Rise to the surface and watching the behaviors and taking notes of what they're doing and understanding how they sort of migrate around Australia and the ocean itself. Yeah.
The assessment pieces include things like creating a scientific report, which is based upon the data that they collect on this field trip. That is actually one of the things that makes the University of the Sunshine Coast extremely special. Unlike most universities, we get our first years into the field within weeks of them first starting.
I think it's really cool that you get to make new friends, and it's important that you talk to as many people as possible, you learn new things, and you really take into account that this is also for university and you can learn a lot from these field trips.